All right, people, welcome to another episode of Big Park Plays, where Big Park Plays Let's Plays and Other Things. This is episode 9. I say boldly. The outro, at least when I do this game, is actually pretty enjoyable. Enjoying this game, enjoying posting this game. Kind of dreading the fact that I need to go back and beat the other games, but I do, for content, for completionist sake, for all of that, I will. Greedfall, Biomutant, Baldur's Gate, eventually, and then, yeah, these games, I have not forgotten, I will not forget, they need to be beaten on this channel, and they will, so... Without further ado, let's beat it. Talked to you earlier. Okay. Paintball. Ooh. I think it was the Sonic Bomb. No, it was Flash. There we go. Yep, that was my second guess. Cool. Cool. It did remind me that I mean, I don't think we can make any of those items that he mentioned. The ones that blow up, that is. Oh, you're on top of the house. We're going.
Hello.
Okay. Alright, let's get a move on. We got people to see, monsters to beat. Yeah, so we dang, Hallwyn! Okay. I only have bunnies here. You can fly if you wanted to. I reset my computer, hoping that the freezing would slow down or stop. If it persists in this video, I will take the time to learn the error of my way. You! You, I want you. I don't care what you are. I'm hoping to find a rare egg for you. It's like a bear. That's gonna replace the young warthog, if I'm gonna be honest. Paintball to the face. Yeah, look at that. It's a power type. Ow! Wow, they hit a lot harder now. The bear is a... Oh, wait, hold on, the camera angle's weird. Yeah, it is the bear coming after me. Let's do this. That was 300 and it does not have a resistance, or it has resistance to the slashing. Switch weapons. Let's try this one. Okay, we're gonna go speed attack. Yes! What? Escape! Bunnies! Hearts! A heart is lost when a rider's or monster's HP reaches zero. After losing a heart, your kinship gauge will charge up faster for a certain number of turns. You will lose the battle if all your hearts are depleted. To recover them, use healing items or return to headquarters. They're not messing around. Ooh. Brutal. Oh, that was Ooh. You're still up? Yeah, I need one of you. Get back up. Well fought, my friend. Get back up. Now. I still got an ass. They kicked my behind. Let's see what that. Yeah, they destroyed me. Balu Malu. Jaggy are pretty vicious. Kinda wanna look around for another one of those things. Oh! Aha! I might walk around with my Kuluyaku as well, because he has the ability to find nests. Pretty sure that's what that's supposed to do. Oh, excuse me. I need the cuckoo pick. It's smashing time. Bring it! Yeah! Let's not lose sight of what's really important here. He gets two shots. Bunnies! He's gonna get back up, right? Yes!
Well done. I'm impressed.
Yeah, but I think we can use the Rock Lee to find more nests, rare nests, since there are like 1 to 2 that show up on the map, as they say. So let's change out the lead monster here. Okay, and that nest that was just created is right here. Alright, let's hope for a good one.
This area has remained unchanged since ancient times. Many kinds of monsters live here, along with some rare species of insects. That said, a lot of them have been disappearing lately.
So you think strange things are happening around here too?
Let's hope not. There was much more wildlife around here in Red's time, though.
Oh, so that means you knew my buddy's grandpa too then, huh?
Yes.
Everybody talks about him like he was a celebrity. What was he really like?
It's hard to put into words. I knew him almost his entire life. I have so many memories of him. Our village has long since been inhabited solely by Wyverians. Not everyone was happy about him being allowed to come and go as he pleased. However, he never let any of that bother him. He and Guardian Ratha just kept showing up again and again. He was always so open and friendly. He was freedom incarnate, a perfect match for the King of the Skies. An incredible man.
Guess that runs in the family, huh, buddy? Hold on. If you knew the old guy since he was a kid, how come you still look so young?
The way that Wyverians and humans age is a little different.
The way they age?
Yes, we live longer and age slower than humans.
Wow, how about that? That makes me wonder, how old do you think Anna is? She could be as old as an elder dragon!
When Red first arrived here, everyone said it was impossible for humans and Wyverians to be friends.
Why would they think that?
Because we could only spend such a short time together. Humans mature in what feels like the blink of an eye for us.
Were you afraid humans wouldn't want to be pals with you anymore once they grew up?
Yes, but we were wrong. Even though I can no longer meet Red anymore, I still consider him one of my closest friends. Therefore, I'd never be able to forgive myself if I let you get hurt on my watch.
So that's why you insisted on coming with us.
Do you hear that? There's a monster nearby.
My whiskers didn't pick up any signals. You got better senses than me, huh? I'm impressed, Alwyn.
This is nothing. It's completely normal for us. Back in his day, Red trained his senses to an even higher level. The best I can do is pick up on distant sounds. But he could actually hear the voices of monsters.
The voices of monsters?
Come on. This way.
Man, my grandpa was something else. Okay, grandpa. We may very well die. I feel like I need to start investing in more traps. But we need bottle caps for that. Oh! That thing feels like a technical. I still don't know what type it is, but it's aimed for the body this time. I still think it's technical. Yeah. Owen and his extra turns, man.
Keep going.
kinship. Oh, I guess if I want new weapons and armors, I should be a little more violent than I am being currently. Quite low enough for me to want to use it. Bunnies! Yes!
Impressive display of kinship.
Alright, where's your dad? Just give me an egg really quick. What is that? I feel like I want you too. Is that a bigger jaggy? Yeah, that's a greater jaggy. These things are speed. Even simple. Power? Whoa. We're not looking great. Rock Lee, I got you, bro. I got you next, Shulk. Shulk wasn't in any danger. Yes! Rock Lee! Oh! I already forgot how to, That's so weird. I feel like we came in here to get an egg. Is that incorrect? Like, I thought we came in here to get an egg. Yeah. But comparatively, that greater Jagni, I'd rather have that. It's so weird. Alright, let's get this egg first. Double egg heist, baby. That's pretty sweet. I feel as though we need to go back to camp and then come back, because we've taken some smacks. Run! stand here. And I'd rather use that than, Ooh, trap tool. Let's use this to go back to camp. I think that's what we have to do to get our hearts back, right? We still should have time to, I'll check the notes really quick. Go back. Because I forgot. Monsterpedia. Select field guides from the camp menu and go to Monsterpedia to view information on all monsters you've encountered so far. You can travel to the habitats of monsters you've slain by using the catavan. Monsterpedia. The Monsterpedia contains information on any monsters you form bonds with during your adventure. You can use it to check what each monster's egg looks like and travel to their natural habitats using the catavan. Book of Genes. The Book of Genes records any genes you and your monsters have gained access to. This includes the effect each gene has and which monsters are able to use it. That is not what I was looking for. Hearts. Use healing items. Okay. What's healing items? Recover hearts. Vital essence. Okay. Anything else? I forgot how to make the trap tool, or how to, is that just under combine? Anywho, we can restore one heart. Good enough. Alright, let's go. Oh. What does the food do again? Does that... Okay, it's a HP restore. A pretty potent one. Such an ugly face when it's pissed off. That's not as ugly as the OG Monster Hunter game. Oh, we're gonna have to take a chance. I'm gonna assume that it's technical and just go for power. Do I have a different skill I can use? Let's go! Eventually, we'll have to aim at its neck. Ponies is at a type disadvantage. Try Puck. Oh, I still took 32 on that. Being picky, but I need someone that's gonna help me with the, there we go. That man is going nuts with the bow. I want to be like you when I grow up. Oh. It's a speed type now. Oh, it doesn't look like Owen's gonna heal himself, so I will heal ya. Oh, he was gonna hop on his ride anyway. I gotta pay attention to that. Man, sleep does not work very well for me. No, it has to be smashing attacks. There we go. So now it's back to being a technical. I don't think it'll work, but hey, no harm in trying. No situation. No situation.
are another step closer to the right of... We couldn't have done it without you, Alwyn. You make a pretty decent... You might even be better at it than me. And I'm navigating Navi...
Me? Sure? You've got to be kidding. If you really want to become a better rider, you can learn more from the monsters than I could ever teach you. Monsters are much closer to nature than we are. They're in tune with the world around them. Understanding what a monster is trying to tell you is one of the most important skills you can develop.
Well, that's certainly easier said than done.
First, you must learn how to listen.
Now I'm all confused.
There's no rush. Just keep improving little by little. You'll see what I mean. Come, we need to report to the Elder.
Now you're talking! Let's ride, buddy!
Alright, let's wrap up this episode after we get an egg. Ba-la-ba-ba-ba! Yep, that's it. Just a basic pala moo. Palo moo moo moo. After we leave the den, we'll just fast travel back to the main camp to save time. We honestly don't need a bear if we have a, if we actually did get a decently gened out, what's it called, Giga? Whatever that is. See if we... Nope. We don't want to do that. Let's just turn in this quest in the episode, and then in the next episode we'll do the hatching and all that.
See, you are back. How was it?
It was just like you said. I don't know why, but that Palumu was going nuts. But don't worry, we made sure it won't be causing any more trouble.
Well done. However, you still lack experience. You must work a lot harder if you plan to protect this egg.
Well, jeez. You got any other problems around here? We'll solve them all. No big deal. Bring it on. Right, buddy?
Some of our villagers have been reporting an increase in monster attacks on the Harzgai Rocky Hill. We suspect it to be the work of a monster camouflaging itself among the rocks and boulders.
Ooh!
A monster that looks like a rock?
Yes.
I feel like I've seen one of those before.
So far, we've been unable to identify the creature. You'll go find out what it is.
I'd like to accompany them on this quest as well.
No.
Go ahead.
Quest? Ah, it's loading. Alright, let's get this outro. An invisible enemy, still deemed unsuitable for the rite of channeling, you now face a new challenge. You must head to Harzgai Rocky Hill to track down a monster that has been causing havoc there. Will we succeed? Find out next time on Big Park Play!